Slippery bastards, haven't you?
Oh.
Sever the link already! You seem depleted somehow. Why are you using that weapon? Are you confused? Right side incoming! Ruthless as ever, Kratos. You win this round, Kratos.
Thank you.
One floats. Why does it float? Oh, isn't that a shame?
I hope however you died just now wasn't too painful.
Those who adapt are not bound by circumstance. Valhalla is a crucible. What will you become?
Give the playing field just a little tilt, eh?
I think you took too long that last time, and your enemies grew too strong. Just keep that in mind.
Sigrun, inside we encountered a son of Thor.
It wouldn't really be him in there, I can assure you. You have a memory of a past fight, and I'm sure Valhalla takes advantage.
But why him?
I don't think that's for me to say.
Well, something for us to ponder in between melees. Is that a key?
One from my past.
Did it unlock something? Seems Valhalla thinks you have a story to tell.
Later.
Tyr,
earlier you spoke to me as though I seek to lead. As if I was someone to be followed.
Your self-criticisms, valid and otherwise, seem well reflected here in Valhalla. It's no accident that your mind manifested that throne. It's more than a symbol. It's a challenge to revisit your assumptions. Mimir is right. You have the power, and I think the wisdom, to redefine what it means to you. To assert that power is to prove to yourself that the chair doesn't change you, doesn't make you a new person. Not if you know who you are and why you serve.
I see we're thinking of taking on a burden. It may be just for this try, but a little assist would be nice. Seems Valhalla won't let you that way unless you strike a bargain. Hard not to take Valhalla up on some help, even if it's just for this attempt.
Valhalla returned you to your forest last time.
Aye, brother. And this time I wasn't alone.
Were you attacked?
No, far from it. Apparently my Valhalla isn't the stuff of constant combat at all. The memories of mine it draws on are more interpersonal. To wit, I found myself reliving old times with my former crew of fairy folk. Cobweb, Mustard Seed, the whole pack of ne'er-do-wells. Such warm greetings for their old ringleader, like nary a day had passed.
sounds pleasant.
Rather was, to be honest. I remain suspicious, but if this process is doing something for you, I remain open to seeing what it has in mind for me. A little edge for this attempt, perhaps.
Ah!
The way up should be clear now, whenever you're ready. Even a short-term advantage could pay off. We need to bargain our way through that one.
Let Julius Garland die!
We are...
furnace! Oh, it's us!
Kratos, the key you found. Whose was it? What did it unlock?
It belonged to a boat captain I met during a Babylonian genocide. His ship was part of a fleet under attack by a Hundra. The key unlocked his quarters, where I heard women screaming
for help. The story of your fight with the three-headed sea serpent. You impaled one of its heads on the ship's mast, was it?
Yes. But that battle is not why this key appeared. It is my killing of the boat captain, Boyd, that seems to follow me wherever I go.
specific feats that Valhalla is prepared to reward, is it?
Guess you're not done with me yet, Kratos. Decisions. This round, Kratos. Whose army is that?
No one's.
Break the tether, quickly!
Oh!
improvised game. Maximum challenge, maximum reward.
Scared, are you, Kratos?
Oh, this one. I want to say troglodyte. Poison on your left. Oh, not the song attack! It's charging at us! Winged creature with a trident? There's the target Valhalla's marked! Okay, you've killed everything. Great job not hurrying. You do like your fights tougher after all. Already! Not the song attack! Try another weapon, idiot! Orc! I suppose Valhalla's impressed with that view. Don't you wish you could have broken the mast and skewered all their heads with it? Getting harder as you delay, Kratos.
I suggest we barter with Valhalla before we re-enter. Make things a bit more hospitable inside.
A master fights not only to survive, but to grow with every encounter.
We did more things and more things to do. Check.
Let's see how you've done.
Shield Maiden.
Take this. Patience, persistence. The path is no secret, but so few dare to walk it. Back to my story.
You may speak.
So, there I was, little Miss Brawl Magnet. If I wasn't starting the fight, I was the first one charging in to join it. Maybe it's something in the Asgard water, but seemed like there was always a fight to be had. I guess I needed the rush, something to keep me sharp, feeling alive. I was driven without fear or frankly much sense to hold me back. Got myself a bit of a reputation, and that ended up being a problem. This notorious bully I'd humiliated held on to a grudge and tried to track me down. Found out way too easily who I was and where I lived. Set out to teach me a lesson. We'll pick it up there when you progress further.
I know it's above board, but I like to think of this part as bribing the local authorities.
Valhalla selects your opponents for a reason. Embrace the challenge, but know you can prevail.
Seagrim, dear, as Kratos and I have been off the beaten path, so to speak, I'm curious as to the state of the realms.
Well, since my sisters and I returned to our old Valkyrie duties, the souls of the damned no longer find the gates of Helheim closed to them. So...
No more Hellwalkers spilling into the other realms? Grand!
I can't say no Hellwalkers are left in the realms, but there are fewer. Rasvelger seemed pleased. Or at least I think that's what her expression meant.